गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट क्लास थर्ड।
मैथ चैप्टर 7 डिवीजन।
इन दिस एक्सरसाइज फ्यू एक्सरसाइज इन दिस लेसन फ्यू एक्सरसाइज इज लेफ्ट सो आई विल सॉल्व नाउ एंड कंप्लीट इट प्रॉपरली इन योर होमवर्क नोटबुक। Today I will solve exercise 7H. In this exercise question is there, divide the following and verify your answer. So verify means you will check your answer, it is correct or incorrect. So this is very simple. How to solve? I will give you some examples and you can solve properly. Suppose that like example 95 divide 3. It's your question. We know it, what is our divisor and what is our divided. This is the symbol of division. Decimal number will become after right, after division in right side, that is called our divisor. And those who have in left side, this is called our divided. In division, divisor always divide, divided. Answer is coming quotient, and those who are left is there, this is called remainder. So we know it, this thing, this is very simple thing, we know it. So we will solve properly like this. We will take our divisor, divisor is 3 and our dividend is 95. Now we will solve. There is one digit, there is also two digit, but we will take only one digit. We cannot take all digit on a one time. So we will take only one digit. From this digit, we will count the table number of 3, don't become more than 9. So we know it, table 3 3 is 9. It means 3 times 3 3 is 9. Subtracted now, 9 subtract 9, 0. Next step, we will take another number from divided 5. We will see this thing, it can divide this number, it is more than or less than. Yes, it is more than of 3, then we can divide again one time. 3 1 3. Because if you will divide 2 times, then 3 2 is 6. 6 is more than 5, so we cannot divide 2 times or 3 times. We will divide only one time. 3 1 3. 5 subtract 3, 2 is left. Now, third step, we will check in dividend, another number is there. No. If another number is there, so we will put here or we will divide. If is there another number in that this divided, so it is our remainder and it is our quotient. Okay, it's your division complete. Afterwards they are saying verify the answer. Verify the answer. So we will write here quotient equal 31 and remainder equal to 2. Now we will verify the answer. We know it, formula of verify the answer, dividend is equal to quotient multiple divisor plus remainder. There is no more space. Remainder. So we can write in short form. Capital D, this is our divided. Quotient Q multiple small d for divisor plus remainder for R. It's your short form of the formula. We will verify the answer in this formula. We know it. Dividend is 95 and divisor is 3. We have to find out the answer. Means we will write here 95 and we will check in this formula. We will put our number. If they will come equal left side and right hand side, it means our answer is correct. If they will come different, it means our answer is incorrect. So firstly quotient our 31, we will write here 31 multiple divisor is 3 plus remainder is 2. See the board mass, we know it. Board mass, do you know board mass? I am solving one formula also, board mass. B O D M A S. B for bracket, like this. O for off, off with multiply in the, if any number written like this, 34 of 2. First we will multiply with this number, then we will solve another step. So off means multiply, second off, third division, yeah, divide. M for multiply and A for add and S for subtract. So in this formula also same thing, we will find out what is there first. Bracket is there? No. Off is there? No. Divide is there? No. Multiple is there? Yes. Multiple is here. Afterwards plus is there, means first we will multiply, then we will add. Afterwards if subtract is there, then we will subtract. So now we will multiply. 3 1 3 and 3 3 9. Okay, it's our product of this number, quotient and divisor, plus remainder. Remainder is 2. 2 we will add within 93. Ones place is 3 and ones place is 2. 2 and 3, 5. And 9 on tens place, then it will become 95. Equal 95 means both are equal. It means our answer is correct. So we will verify like this answer. It's our answer. It means we will verify the answer. Our answer is correct. I hope you understand, but I will solve one more example. This very simple division also. Don't become panic. It's so tough. Like this, suppose that 85 divided by next 64 divided by 5. Next example. So same thing like this, divisor 5 and 64 your dividend. First we will take the count the table number of 5. Don't become more than 6. 5 to the 10. 10 is more than 6. Then 1 time. 6 subtract 5 1. Next digit 4. 5 to the 10. Subtracted 0 and 0. No remainder is there. Remainder is 0. Only quotient and wait. Sorry. 5 to the 10, not 14. 5 to the 10. Subtract 4, subtract 0, 4. There is 0. 4 is our remainder. We note formula of dividend, how to verify the answer. Verify the answer means quotient multiple divisor plus remainder. Your quotient is 12, divisor is 5, remainder is 4. Multiply 12, 5 is 60 plus 4, 60 plus 4, 64. It's our answer. I hope you understand. So exercise H, solve in your homework notebook properly. And if any doubt, then you can ask me on my personal number and solve it properly. Okay, have a good day.